Understanding the role epigenetics plays in cancer initiation and progression will be critical for future advances. Today, researchers need tools to understand how gene expression is altered in many types of cancer due to epigenetic changes. This video highlights epigenetic regulators that contribute to progression of these blood cancers. Mixed lineage leukemia, myelodysplastic syndrome, and acute myeloid leukemia. Here are several targets involved in epigenetics to consider for your MLL, MDS, or AML research. The MLL1 gene undergoes chromosomal rearrangements to create a variety of oncogenic fusion protein and drive changes in transcriptional elongation. We recommend using a carboxy-terminal specific antibody to detect wild-type MLL1 and an amino-terminal specific antibody to detect MLL fusion proteins. P300 and CBP are functionally related proteins that drive gene expression through histone acetylation and can form additional MLL fusion proteins. DOT1L interacts with MLL translocation partners in the super elongation complex and is required for initiation and maintenance of MLL rearranged leukemias. The methyltransferase DNMT3A facilitates proper levels of DNA methylation and gene silencing in normal cells, but is often mutated in MDS and AML. Inactivation of the methyltransferase TET2 is one of the most frequent drivers of MDS and AML. You can monitor changes in levels of 5-methylcytosine and 5-hydroxymethylcytosine resulting from overexpression of DNMT3A or inactivation of TET2. As you investigate the epigenetic drivers involved in cancer, cell signaling technology has the tools to move your research forward. Our portfolio of validated antibodies covers disease-relevant targets and enables your experiments in CHIP, IHC, and other applications. To learn more, visit cst-science.com/epileukemia.